Mind activism appears that fails to be kind of not but effective in 1915. The science of the race are global peoples that contact part of the long history of violent colonialism and racism. The heart of climate change is more exhausted than the state of power. It was rampant in the climate of the North, secure place, gas, and the leader of us. Black people don't get away the history of genocide, slavery, the foundation for modern democracy, responsible for climate change, climate movement, self-organization. These very oppressive climate movement would be decolonial, would be done with the science of the community, wasn't the dying of the district. Due to the panelists from the press, would be the climate movement to be white, race, racial justice, or done in a distraction leader of the heart of climate justice and articulation of black suffering needed, especially about climate change, the logical political expediency will fail as future solutions can be recognized. Section 6. In the promotion of abstract data, I'll the following text from back there to shift the conversation from talking about pain, talking about plan. Won't you wonder why talking about pain wasn't put aside for talking about masculine events? Won't you shift with the signal by changing the record adequately? Shift down another road of defense against the people's pain. It's all those shifts. This is the time you can see stuff popping. That's our duty to believe that. To be loved with the public urgency. How do people who are dark and depressed to talk about pain too much about plans through the circles of men's getting them? But realize we strong as a language that actually addresses the blood here position in our faith adequately. That we are born in our schools today with an annual historical structure that which we can bear. You can see that our more you can rather how we want to have the reporting opportunity and media, the official policy analysts, and the service providers to cover the disaster. And black women's policy means under less to the archaeological science of the black communication and not a push to black over white is needed right as well. And everyone's death makes explicit not only black suffering, and everyone's knowledge of black their voices over the rats, which is a subject, grows out of rats and palliates, supporting opportunity, not said that the media, the word, is a lot of community, therefore, we're missing the world's strength to understand the media, the harm, like all the hot dogs, that's what we do, exactly, and rats and send them to slaves and no one had, and speaks to the microphones, which are about the world's people, and dangerous suffering, it's not only a voice, only a mirror, and challenge with laws, see rats, suspect authorities, legitimize the voice of violence, and rats, the purpose of non mental, the worst of wilderness, and structural rats, we are rats, rats, being called to think of the music, suffering, or the magnitude of the public society, your rats, being, thus we advocate the possible possibility of imagining the body of the black people who not only express but communicate their refusal to limits of this world and to build a new reality with the stream of the slave as on us with the passive. Or when he sees a radical politics of imagination which is abusive or refuse to be curtailed by the epistemic violence of whiteness, he can imagination for the possible political action, which is why he had radicalization of the real and not our reality trying to live. Political realism is always a temperature of being consistent with appearance of finding business to be involved, but when you're acting roughly the real establishment, political realism is something that recourses to solve gravity or the real establishment, but it's for political realism, it's always what that is, the world is possible, it's meant to be never interested in the interest of the people, political realism, opposed to lie, the lack of the cost of course, political realism, and it comes to crisis away from the damage of the actual being, and it's not a reality, but really this racism is a reason to deliver reality that works in practice, which meant the condition of parents, that's made with an appearance of the inherently working possible, it's a place where the racism is possible, it's a real realism, this is all that's possible, that comes to the actual group, that's racism for the world, and eventually possible uses some rights, the so no place for African American citizens is a rowdy, staff American police schools use these funds to see any other risk of liberal realism from possible people not ready. Or to do a group of real chance of politics and then be bold and told to hear the thoughts of possible civil rights defense of that on liberal realism and politics of the real pain and possible most parts of people back to us and equity. We do that as a good chance to deliver the joint of the community and that for orders and liberal realism. Possibly to take order from the staff of liberal realism is a report on how to be possible and to be put in rather than to write their methods and to post anywhere from the real place of war and to bend liberal realism. When we look at all of our thinking, I think I have every policy of these ones that are government, so it's a liberal realism and free social order system. But they can't also contest the system of religion and argument of the order of reality that faces the race of the real. And politics must begin with the black patriarchal matrix to intersect the patriarchal and ethical violence of evil slave is that this is the democracy of the Western world, JP 13. Through black radical feminists, for example, was compressed the radical limitations exceptionally created their own proprietary to accept the beauty of the birth of realism, and realism, through the lens of black nation, black nation, those brought us, grasping the edge of black terror, actual economics, and carols, and civilian war, trafficking, and threats of great ability of the terror, and civil war, and reforming the second wave, and the patriarchy of the new world, and the denial of the language of rights, that keep trauma and discord, that's why we don't have bottom line, and teaching the holy black, no trauma, and black, failed to report to receive the property, the property, the black, so the body, directed by male trauma, the more black, so we're saying the rats, the public, and general segregation, as a war, and the first part of the black nation, so pulls off the and the implication of a neutral human responsibility for climate change reinforces the Western form of not also to be a climate change possible in the first place, winter and seven. Our report to find the human activities of the link where we entered to the fact that we're going to narrow the activities distribution to the targets of college recognition to be able to go against the code of knowledge to be the government of Michael West Mountain where it's in his internet as well. Other than that, being like their own spirit from who would be the correct and mainly the true measure of the human activities and extended to the West Mountain. We know that more than we've done the West Mountain Revolution, the middle class of generations, the top of the human activities, the local West Mountain, the pathways and knowledge, before raising the world's people's markets to serve them to lose the city of Mormon. This is what's going to be on the same mass paper marks and is that they include the mountain of the ground for movement as well as the great talk of the human activities and especially the media, Jeremy, the Bujer, Seabus, plus the safety of return possible warming as they are for the West Coast of the men. The truly terrifying news is that it is not that warming is reversible, it might be reversible. The cost of our reputation, the economic, social order, change for that will answer the present of the question of who we are. And the absence of regards to extinction climate change impacts only deconstructed whiteness can effectively combat climate change, mental pain. Lawmakers who have not taken action to combat climate change would mean by actual part change to the way we live, the social structure, the lifestyle, the use of the mental interest, the cost of the racing to those who make the wet and blood, are you the right to the lesson, right to where we object to combat climate change, part of the system, the normal life, part of the racing, part of the lesson, very much, and on the road, language, real estate, investment, and future development, and the ways we believe that the second the US would the road, some of the new money, the fact that there's lots of roads, and cause more deport, and the lifestyle, the little worries, society, and also the use of race for society, being forced to the contrast, the price of the spending system, the race, the stable language, the language, the structure, the defining fairly, but it does have to cost the system, those who do face those who not. Attending to laying back black suffering through its hero loss rather than the unlawful war, and relegating black into the position of the uncalled, Section 14. Slavery not being all objects of wilderness, which goes into the meaning of the crucial problem of the formulation of the religion, the race of slavery, the colonialism, and capitalism as a group of drivers to gather the true black people to strive to protect the colonized, the laws of the government strike as a true harvest of slavery, it's equal to the laws that our kids do not ask for slavery, they value the blood of the whole lost land, and reject the good crops of the world, and actually slip from the laws of the self-experience of the lineage land, rather than the laws of any self-experience. Laws, and cultivated reserves for recovering the part of the slave to the position of the uncaught, and the only acceptable framing of debate should be a world which accepts the institution from its anti-blackness, which can only be done through a prioritization of blackness. Even if they prove that our world debate is chaotic, it's not better because chaos is the antithesis to the order that anti-blackness needs to sustain itself. The other remains to see. We want white expansion in history, another case of the public matter, which is the only one among the possible black liberation being destroyed from whiteness, white people only from the old whites to be destroyed, but as much as the stance against whiteness, it's also an affirmation of blackness declaration that blackness is no more than two inflation, not just whiteness being destroyed, but the dream of blackness is working better, but I love the equipment and beauty that works forever, and blackness never needed whiteness to enter reality, if impossible, it's not really possible, we're told there's nothing to dream about, but whiteness can be radically against each other, it's not the blackness is going to say, I the whiteness is white, which would probably not have black or white to destroy themselves, if they're trying to figure out how to occupy possible whiteness because it's impossible, only this friendship is into a word that's critical. When it turns against the motivation to destroy our the world to reform, and the sooner we teach history to black people the dream, provide the best dreams for the future, the closer we are to freedom, that black people are more potentially particularly practical their lives, that's something black people, the very same, thus the whole great, same, little race, and motivates it, it seems possible for my allies, that people play the role in the race, so always the actors who work on them, that was most of the time, it's probably the way to time, because we have to be actually folks who take the circle of black people, the race, and then to their own way, exactly, as long as places of power, folks, so it's not just black people, they're going to have a better way to get free, and a way to happen to the target, but it's a bunch of dreams are free, and it's a problem, white is happening, and everyone, that can be considered for the fact what we do with it.
I got a minute left, plus that's one. Okay. Any other questions, really? Yeah, I'll flash this. Do you have a minute? I'll still get
yeah. Our interpretation of the resolution laws, we're not going to resist racism in the institution of debate. You know what? Metaphorical interpretation of resolution laws, which is the focus of the debate, issues we take, make things to change. But we're trying here, I have to change the state to take the metaphor, drop the person, drop the teacher, debate. This institution is normally which race, future facts, food, facts, and years, and the race, and capital, and more, for debate, from development, more, for the world, the sun, which is the best, the blues, 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 the
to little like sideways slash and part of the sort of stuff.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. So how does a possibility resolve like climate activism that doesn't include non-protectors?
Climate activism that doesn't include
non-protectors? Like how does the possible possibility resolve that?
Part of the reason why there is like a symbolic order that predetermines black arguments based on their identity is like the libidinal economy that says that black is criminal, black is bad, that's what the Brady Evans talks about. Our advocacy disrupts A, that symbolic order, but it also provides an intra-ontological question on the question of the motivation for action for black people in the world. We argue both those policy mechanisms are important.
Okay. What is the possible possibility? This is not good.
So it's like an imagining of a future that cannot possibly exist. But that the impossible part of that, I see it sort of like tongue-in-cheek, right? Because impossible, or what is possible, what's pragmatic, is always a reality-ordering mechanism that's imposed by white supremacy. We argue that to break out of that existence is good.
So how do you, I guess, create this possibility in, like, through reasons?
Part of the impossibility is to imagine a reality of this state as ontological capacity that cannot exist within the world that currently does.
So how does what does that look like, or how did you do that through this
experiment? Well, there's a couple of things. One is that voting app is an endorsement of a reorientation of epistemology. The second argument is the politics of the real argument that white supremacy takes level on like a psychoanalytical level. So our CI and Rigby evidence and our Brian evidence says that there needs to be ruptures within the symbolic order of how subjects conceive of themselves. And one of that is the rejection of the white supremacy fantasy of control, of like mastery over reality. That's a means by which people try to overcome the constituent of black in their relationship with blackness.
Okay, so like going to the Brian evidence, it's talking about how like the politics of imagination refuse to be curtailed by violence. I guess how does that operate if like you can't material violence, for example, can necessarily be refused. So, like, what is refusing? I guess.
I don't know what's refusing. I'm not sure.
So, like, the Brian evidence, at least the way that the tag is phrased specifically, is like, positive imagination refuses to curtail violence. So,
yeah.
Like, how is that? I guess if material violence can't necessarily be refused, how does refusing work?
The advocacy is not a refusal of material violence. So, like, Fanon said that, like, the weight of the world crushed him down into the dirt, basically. And the only way out of that misogynoir, of the absolute negativity, is to imagine a world where that being doesn't exist.
So we're
not a refusal of material reality. We agree with our material violence. We agree that it exists. We just argue that we're a better method for resolving that violence.
How?
Because of A, the disruption of symbolic order of debate, and the fantasy of equality and meritocracy, and two, the way that which utopias as a heuristic is able to inspire a lack of psychological liberation.
Okay, well, once you said that we draw on the case.
I'm going to go to the next one.
but links to a teaching trainer out the activity, all sorts of accomplishments, goals, and something from the track, with a vision of retro, with a situation example of how you can include treasure that will we provide things with the Mrs. Hall as well as your comments now. Choose by my participation of the new target, you can call registration for your test. Do a gaming call to keep your team in each other's class assemblies. Do a literature music in the gaming week this summer. Let's talk about a purpose of this is hooked in the night. Contemporary centers can follow their own hospitals, they have a practice in the best human perspective to creating. Or that portion of the three also comes from the hands of the position to your work with Sparkle. With that, I have a master of the service and gear with the character strap. Your request calls to credit her by our conversion creating. Even though those transportation has less than awesome push around, a vision of the sentence is required to call this great training to affect that good advocacy. Even though we're called to lose people to our team here, already in the operating population calls to use and all the new team tools. Do a fun powerful and to power on transit.
Blackness, security, and mechanism, these are a lot of small, very cultural, colonial, or
drugs. He doesn't know the white sex decisions they handle. And that said, my father's going to fall that they also pass the prostitution in total. There's been one white prostitutes to trace strings of those at the college on the TLC. How true, but they have seen the transportation comments on the subscribing edit. This recognizes the test on the TLC for the conversation. The population for the
right? Like, we're not saying in any way that we should be back in the state, we're saying the state is pretty fucked up,
No,
like your framework says we need to talk about institutions, and literally,
yeah,
you
can,
your hardware part says, quote, we need absolute abolition.
Yeah, your research is good. You don't think that the institutions are only like, say, the same institutions for a lot of things. Institutions are interested in the way we can, like, I mean, anything outside of this paper, you can consider institutions. Take from the secret society.
And institutions can be used for good or not.
What?
And they can be used for good or not.
I'm not going to say for the
it's like not a controversial question. You can't institutions.
Yeah,
like,
one of them says we don't use institutions. The other one said institutions are always bad. Like, I have no idea how much it's
going to be. Yeah, we say that particular change, the material can change happens outside.
Okay, so the Willerson wall is an abolition. Well, why is minority inclusion good if people can't hear their voices?
I mean,
like, do you have evidence that argues that black inclusion in debate means that people give a shit about black people or hear their arguments?
I'm not understanding.
Because what's the point of inclusion if no one cares?
She said, new sheet of paper, case with an overview, framework, we'll just.
Yeah.
I thought you were the ones with the paper problem.
Yeah, I'm not the one with the overview. That's fair.
We have the creation of a new reality where the most of the thing can be articulated within the world, the possibility of the streams of teaching, spread the imagination of the radically different metaphor, clusters of three, check why it's worth it, tell why people have the inner reading of the world being, is only that whole we believe in individually breaking out this symbolic order of what you are trying to see, and being able to activate for itself, even though we're trying to think that we can join the eternal and only possible, change the lives before we're wrapped up to your mind, and support from which not happening in the way, and we are the internal change, because we're still getting people in their mind that have all these beliefs, is how white is in prison in the loose black box, obviously, like, let's accept the system as it is, that in the world, we're only the asphalt and we're going to mitigate that, because we're all choosing the pattern, the white is still, because the problem is not many greenhouse gases, but the idea that you must produce, produce, and consume, so that much faces as possible, and expand your business, use it, that's so fine, and the policy that doesn't change the system, just recreate green air, but the same for you, we use the cheapest and make it the most important, so you don't want to be more colonized, more than they are currently doing, and the only part that we can read out, these are no responsibility, I have an issue, they will have to use, and don't let them be articulately any to the channel, and then, and then block the UE, and then they are right, but essentially changing the geography of where the page of the black hole is, it takes open it to part of the black hole experience, and wherever you go, and it resolves with me, 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 and it's like the anthological, but I'm like, one thing that's like the anthological position of black is in two, is probably a double term of the framework argument, you don't need to go to the case. Okay, and go to the new sheet. They contradict themselves on every flow. Most of them say the black is decided not to appear much enough to suffer from the options that they have. So, the ability to appear in the culture on top of the need to the system that changes them, that they can go solve the inhibitors to allocate these conservative towards their hearers, this and that. And this is a muscle to engage with a community that can grapple with the cultural problem we face with individuals to be brought in. And then, everyone is an issue on the framework, but this is, and this is the modern way she gave looking around the country to review the most unplausibility of ethical and depicting debaters, or to train ethical sets about what matters to them, but what will win in the ability works and truth. Can I information, the of the policy, the you don't announce the after the sphere, look at the scholarship price that will enable playing field to bring in. It's not a question of work to do a mandate for position, but it's still getting the time implications there. There's no possible version of the actually two kind of policies engaging in this condition effectively, or impossible without taking a lot of voices that are going to ensure that policy rights will also play a great favor by the smallest that continues to over the community and recover most well to create serial policy that are very expensive with the politics of the real example that might only be a profit to transfer the point of view. Don't be thinking outside of the thing that will generally be possible for a little activism and bureaucracy disability. Ensure it's necessary work that contains my filtering. We write to these folks who have structures that we can see now that look at the end goal of some methods, policy actions that help to judge things all in the without actually being kind of considered it when they know more the foundation of what makes things possible. First, it's like just because we address the symptoms that we solve for the inputs and how things do to repeat itself, there's an energy that's out there.
Thank you.
Okay, skip the cover. The incredible purity of the all impossible and conscious self taking for future strategy, speech, resistance, and violence, and dictating the possible culture of the tournament, so the fighting party is only for the biggest and more than the world, but only at the culture from the nurse, and the ability from the society, for the life, and the producer, the wisdom, and the producer, and the organization, so the house, all taking the sense of the human world, and the standards of the bottom of the church, and society, and the like, both, and the children, and the body, and the tragic, and the system, and the family, 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 and the family,
Prep.
Or is it going to be
case K. Case K. All right.
You're right.
Wait, can I just reconnect that right
now? It was fun.
I know, I'm not sure if there's one in our part.
So actually, K-case. Sorry.
K-case.
This is
a
reset. Wait,
David, I'm still connected to you. Yeah, sorry. I'm just entering the login. I'm not
sticking to the
page. Okay, so it's a K. Okay.
Fundamental momentum we disagree with that the alternative is part of the top of the angle and the technical evidence for case 22 be as small to the would be as long to make this point alternative. It says that we need to understand how black spaces in the market spaces is constructed as acquisition as a statistic manifestation that they're not going to address the ways to know how to react to resolve anything else that ontology, which is why we look to evidence, is an independent question of methodology. Part of evidence is simply becomes a method, not particularly how we body to geographically mark the day, not necessarily looking how bodies are geographically marked in their space, how mobility is limited, materials of things which short circuits your ability to analyze ontology. Therefore, we make an articulation of theory and forms of practice. We understand that black sufficiency is the black of the methodical black sufficiency. We think that regularized revolutionary, we think that we're struggling to create, however, we are indicating human screen that applies to the manifestation of reactionary of the rich reaction to the black understanding, the need for standard conflict strategy resistance, but also indicate that we need those methods of resisting material implications as a created that material implications and clear existing the ontological analysis is a theoretical frame of the act, he exists without saying, bring the systems out of reframe material amount on to the fitness space of the property of first articulation theory against the act, and first prior to what we need, we consider the articulation of Harvard's name is a preemptive question response to how our students offers me. We can set the way the hard alternative operates is not necessarily a question of utility or rather reaction or policy, but we can take the way she is. However, we're taking the articulation in the way that the part of the articulation being reconstruct society has a different system to respond. The person responds to the articulation is not being anyway. This would also indicate that this is a more broad inclusion, an inclusive starting point for this particular mode of material implications as well as the articulation of the gradients of the purpose to use the Australian. However, I guess the part of your argument being like a broader brushstroke and preemptive claim, but on the permutations, they indicate that combined methods, the combined method approach is something that is really hard. We don't necessarily contend that the methods shouldn't exist or that the either one is particularly the net better. However, we do think these two arguments are mutually exclusive, but I think the way in which we are engaging in like thinking that material implications are like good, or like material implications are good, so I'm going to be able to like improve material implications outside or like still have a still impact is good, but the question of starting points. We don't think the fugitivity is able to resolve this. Second, they indicate the ZI and the B. Okay. I'm really sorry, I'm about to have like anxiety attacks, so can I just slow down? Thank you. Okay. Alright, okay. Next, their ZI and Rigby evidence is talking about how we need to have like they also voted down the prescription of black body, however we think that that's not necessarily like an articulation that we like link, but rather we think that this debate is a question of competing methodologies and authors. And we think that Willerson and the Hartman alternative is something that is more readily inclusive to like different methodologies that are not necessarily solely fugitive. We think that the way that like we think that like having a broader question of how to construct society to be able to resolve questions of material violence is better than something that is purely reactionary, which we are really instituting. The other argumentation they're making is that ethical purity of the act is impossible, which is Barlow, but I'm going to indict Barlow and indicate that like one, he's a college student that I don't necessarily think is something that is going to be able to handle to like the authors who are already articulating, but second, we don't think that we think the alternative is non-reactionary, which is what I see, but rather is a preemptive question. We contend that like gratuitous violence is not unique and overwhelming. The Hartman set of evidence articulated like we ought to start at a reconstruction of honoring the dead, which we think is net more beneficial to the material implications on the case we're going to get into. But we think, which is also actually the alternative department is a net benefit to the implications of the framework and the section or on the basis that this is a resolution of improvement of societal or social conditions or externally. And we also think that creating strategy or we think that creating strategies is something that's net better than simply theorizing on how fugitivity operates in the context of like scholarly debate.
Also, I think that the winning space is stepping, like a stopping point rather than a starting point, and the reactionary politics of futility is not favorable or is not a favorable starting point when compared to like how to improve material condition, which are like a prerequisite to solving analysis of ontology. We don't think that resolving ontology comes prior to resolving like issues of materiality, but however we contend that like having concrete strategies to like resolve the question of material or like the question of material implications for material or for material suffering, we'll look at that, is yet better than simply theorizing and not being able to have material repair. Now, the other articulations they're making on nuclear waste. I don't know about you, but that's fine. One on the energy descent, we're going to respond by saying there's no voices heard, there's no non-meaning question to these statistical structures. We also say that the energy descent is internal versus external, and that's bad because spatiality and blackness in this debate does not check the outside constants of blackness and how that is described on people after Katrina, after like particular ways that like environmental destruction is placed upon communities of color, things of that nature. Speaking of that, we're going to study the evidence from 2010, which talks specifically about action. The argumentation is that changing location doesn't matter, or changing location does not matter for reducing violence. However, the agathentical evidence is articulating that like bodies trapped by material conditions are not being resolved by the race. So we think that a net benefit to the alternative and thus like an exclusively framework is to be able to resolve that additional question that agathentically takes in the concept of like how bodies are relegated to space. We think that when they're asked to cross-examination, how like gratuitous violence is something that is not unique and always occurring, we think that's fundamentally true. However, we think there's an additional level of analysis when it comes to like how those particular bodies are, or how that violence is informed by spatial location. So we think that one AC does not take that additional step to analyze how material conditions influence that gratuitous violence. And we think that a resolution or creation of concrete strategies is something that is able to take that additional level of analysis and like be able to resolve at least more, like some percent of that. The only the evidence when they talk about how we need to separate intellects from institutions and interpret it as a side of like epistemology creation, we think that the Hartman and Seven evidence is a direct answer. So you can cross apply the argument to the case law that it's that institutions can't be separated, and we think it's a question of analysis of how, rather than like trying to reform them, because I don't think that other students is attempting to reform institutions, but rather to like make an articulation of how those institutions also inform between these violence and how it's not necessarily like a broad brushstrokes claim of like how violence is created, but rather if we are like analyzing, or actually Agathangler goes on to indicate that like how analyzing the way that's for what institutions are and how they're creating is an additional level of praxis that like that the 1AC can't resolve.
Okay. Are you ready?
No.
Can you
get this?
I'm really
sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I may actually go with it from here.
So why is it bad to discuss internal violence done to black people?
Why is what?
It's bad to discuss internal violence done to black people?
I mean, we're not saying that it's a question of life. We're not saying at all that like, we should be discussing the kinds of violence that happens internally to black people. We're saying that there is this kind of like question of like how blackness within itself replicates, how blackness independently replicates particular spaces outside of this community.
We also think that material violence informs internal violence.
Does internal violence never inform material violence?
I think that could also be said, but the articulation we're making is like or having strategies for material violence is good.
In order to engage with material institutions, don't you have to have some kind of psychological concept of how you create engage with the institution?
Sure, we don't think that the 1AC does that. That's the issue. That's like
the 1AC doesn't do what?
Oh, we don't think that it's able to like analyze or like do the reverse of like how or internal forms of material. We don't think that the 1AC is able
what
to
analysis do. Does we all do when it's just saying black people are dead, so in the world.
The alternative is rather like a question of the kinds of events that happen outside of this particular background, right? You say that the, well, like, the concepts of, like, bringing up is independently a way to deconstruct this society and force it into the black people. Also, like, there's an analysis kind of
like, how is it all actualized?
Yeah, you say, like, you go out, spin on, like, we do shit that kind of just was also, like, kind of just gets, like, what we said.
Like, what? Like, what should we do?
Yeah, we say that. I mean, how many of these analysis are like, going around? But, just explain, like, what the alternative is. We think the alternative, or the harm, like, the harm is a reconstruct, or actually, it's an answer, it's a prerequisite to creativity in the sense that, like, the it's, like, a
I'm just asking what the alt does. Like, do you burn stuff down physically?
I get what you're, I understand, like, what you're asking, and I'm trying to, like, answer. So we say that what happens is that the alternative can celebrate kinds of, like, practices outside this particular way on that we that necessarily reconstruct, but, formulate some new, kinds of, like, modes of, like, resistance and understanding how we engage.
What are those modes of resistance?
Yeah, I have a good point.
Can you explain it now, so we can ask, or can we ask questions after the one AR if we still don't get it?
Yeah, we want to ask a question after the one AR, but it's rather just like the kinds of things, right, it's about the kinds of transitions that happen outside of the program. We say internally, we're not saying that like the 118 is bad, or like what happens after the program becomes a question of like how individuals like after treatment, how do they do lots in the context of how the program is turned, how does that sort of analysis impact the kind of internal discussion that we establish this marching community, right? It'll be framework. I said it framework is a paper. And then a very part of the top is like going all the things.
Framework.
Okay. I'm at the top of the tech all the all framework.
And then framework and the
yeah.
Okay.
I got it.
That makes your resolution all specific to
7:51. First off, we need to see the contradiction interest flow. The case debate is T flow K.
So the first case framework K.
Yep.
Yeah.
Misrepresenting the way your content is not getting out of the context flow, for example, your first piece of older services, and no matter what the state does, the magnitude of the battle, bullets against the theory of the opposite of some all order, they've been negativity against what positivity is the final, contradicts with all of your other ideas and the materiality of the list of the man, slow positive performing, and black people that are articulating their voices in the world, but also the act of the returns on case and tickets like spatial violence, changes in nature or violence against the community, consider materiality of the world, ontology, also something not that wilderness disagrees with, which is not only apples, but also quickly the adults are now. You have to go for everything that you are, because you can see our standards, that we should be a game where some right truth gives us the view from nowhere that we're going to hash it out. We hash it by the Western ontology, which means that we don't even turn on to your own standards because keeping things separate right to truth by the way you're going to go with your argument is used to the game and not something that is used to reject questions that you reject the teams and make people read bad odds against the arguments because we're putting an adult turn on the Western form of one of the forms of somebody to be a person there or Western ethics and also all the looking for your question will be to Renee. We'll help you go off until the peace with the negative entity and meekness for radical justice and political blanket and related political resistance the way the white supremacy includes fellowship for which black people treat groups of mass waste crimes and climate change continue. Those black people are going to world of great sex and business that no matter what black people say to the Congress people, they will have a recognized your voice is going to not hurt, not only the asshole moving to distance in Ukraine, but the law takes money and innovation that will teach challenges and social patterns of whiteness to the problems that are many guests of the deal. America's destiny consumption, which is necessarily white or black, but only reproaches and all orientations to distance to the brand of the deal. The ideology of whiteness, you do not have the ontology counter. We talk about both materiality and ontology. You, if you do not have ontology, you cannot solve the deserving degrees of massive warming and social violence to set on your career. We have to have the alternative. We have to be the creator of the new reality of voices, slavery, particularly in the world of impossibility. This keeps us all off as the creator of the paper, a chart, teacher, the magic, and the directly different metaphor. The nonsense, for example, the first rate, the white slave, the black, the blue, and the change, the black, and change the world of individuals. You bring up this model where white, black, skin, red, and green, and sort of keep you yourself, even with practice, good, and from the term, like a red, and much better if the supports move to impossible if you're negative ideal. If you're going to teach people that this is the best, we're listening to two being run out of politicians who is capable of producing mass illustrator. I have this example of all the things like mass mobilization and protest which we do have material arguments to move examples of the rights from the black hats, which is the end means of the Islamic marriage to the app, so office of the key, all these analyzes the material with the mobilization argument of tokenism, but also these reminds of the small work, which are evidence that bring down the reality or the to the sense that only the possible, that only that what is possible is what you should do in the reality. The T interpretation, they had no problem with counter interpretation, the advocate for the resolution to policy invitation as long as the scholarship or as the people playing for the role they can do, they can totally announce it for mobilization against an unequal world, which is the crap that you can consider, the ability to win the apparatus, so you consider it a free race, and they dissent against what the advocate is now, you can consider it a race, and Robert Salter offers to put a policy making plans on other bases, which are most of the first thing you vote, because we don't exclude them, and like I said, this is a violation, we don't have the institution, this is just a method, and it's not the third and other, it's not a method that matters, but this is a dissent to our argument, which is not a linear dissent to the argument, which we still get that. Mobilization, revolution, strategy, and where the books, you have to listen to it or nothing. Self people are you, you do things like tell cops what you do, tell cops what you do, fight cops, we need to absolutely confuse them every single instance of society, or walk around with a much better system. We need particular things like small resistances, small places with the that you're willing to act that better than we're teaching because we need to be attacking when we are teaching the world because they absolutely end the day, but also self people because there's never something that doesn't work in society in some way, and you can tell what would like to be inside of all things which is awesome.
Prep. You have 404. All right, what's the order?
K, case, T, and then B, G.
Prep.
You can extend their permutation on the bonus rule that they resolve the alternative. We're not going for the resistance law to figure it out. But the question is not that we are articulating the strategies and finding possible rather than debate, because ultimately the debate was not ultimately comparison to methodology. The obvious now the material implications are clear. The now in case the material implications are clear, it's the ontological analysis. There are three working adaptation systems that's a free consistent over the recurring material minds. It's just a question of debate. It's a question that is ultimately the agricultural evidence and 1920 CIC, which is an initial layer of analysis that can't resolve without an external strategy for improving social conditions in the same facet. But in the context of black books and some capacity, we need to understand that black spaces and communities of color are offered up sacrificial to fear of communications. Like you want to see that don't discuss how those bodies are delegated as disposal by the intersection of blackness and geographical locations. We do not have a strategy for resolving anything outside of ontological analysis. We ignore the method of resolving it that results in the starting point. We think that ultimately the academic evidence is a net benefit to the framework question that means the ontology only, that we also want to say that the ontology only happens in the question of this debate and not in an external study where the truth is bound to occur. Also for the material level, looking outside of today's prerequisite, and we see for our method, which we move to this discussion outside of the formula of the strategy to disrupt spatiality that follows now. Also, and now on the framework evidence, there are strategies, there are extraordinary instruments to practical for those who speak special philosophical literature. That is not only the operative potential of their project, but also those who can join it, including the press and mass, they attend the public setting of debate, allows the discussion for conversation of those real strategies making the basis for our inclusive dialogue, center violation, it's just thought system that our evidence makes it comparatively even better to now. So these are people to construct a revolution to exist as a finding is
the last quote they have. Just want to call it the
arguments that they're voting for in the one narcissist is this is a disruption, this involved contradiction, this is a contradiction of the open top down case and debate is a game, which
means this is a reason to reject the framework on questions of it to the end.
It's just like those arguments are specific to like that. Like those arguments are specific to like they can come from not like the practical question of
we're making the articulation that like this is not invited health. I think this is comparison offers, and the question of starting points, and you can cross-apply the fungibility analysis that Cass is doing on the framework flow, but also this is specific to the Wilderson, which we don't ultimately go for, they resolve the residual options on that for mutation.
You have 4:11 of prep.
It's going to be a case of an overview, the contradiction flow, and the framework.
The narrative of whiteness is that the world will be made and the is already in the same way that putting it in object and incremental change is all false to the act of concrete action and nothing makes and ourselves in a utopic dream of the impossibility of the world which black people are to the imagined possibilities, what mobilized the black community and what sparks are without the static perception is collective rights within the leading black thought with the strength of the so-called real being worse rapidly and something that will require ourselves to ask us to be reckoned the pragmatic changes from the different seats if they're out here to make to become so-called small practices and inevitably include them in something that takes and white perspective and looks at what regulations are even most of the white trying to point to make the utopian brings solve into on the spatiality I guess that as we build hardly fundamentally agree that different spaces have all different homes and cleaner and wider more about people, but this is not often to the acting from where the students are now my evidence and our body evidence that talks about the necessity of very broad mass movements are different locations they have missed part of our with the whole debate about the material analysis and anthropological analysis in the nature of the body of black people even if we trick as even on a trend living in the morning, we face different homes, we have a vibe that can't really be open as 2 miles, that lots of people suffer from IE, no matter where you are, or far from black people, can always be reduced to non-human and murder our analysis, helps from the theory of the black hole analysis, and don't choose from the college in which we think it's private nature, they can block it, which means we
misunderstand it, so we never actually resolve it, but that will be asked about the responsibility of the black hole, the zero conditions, and how they are informed on one another, the contradictions go. For example,
they didn't respond to this whole side of the image of the argument of the debate is a game, but that's the part of the answer. It's presuming the debate is a game, reviewing the top of the debate, and it's new that ethical subjectivity had to be put on and off. It's just not ethical to look why it uses that identity, and uses it for politics, which is why it's in our current conflicting articulations of black and homophobic folks, that when it's based on voice in the black, it's just definitely there to be something we know, because you don't have a world to be knowing, so we can only destroy the world when they are no bigger than we need to engage in.
They also, when you call them out for being anti-black,
to the list, but they just take it.
Yeah, yes. Also means that you never get a confrontation of whiteness, because when they contradict themselves and then they get called out for it, as long as when that identity is no longer convenient to them because they called out for it, they just take it away, which means there's no ethical responsibility for the implications. So they essentially like saying, we called you nigger because we thought it would be beneficial, but then it's not beneficial to us, so we're going to throw it away and not apologize or anything like that. The kind of ethical irresponsibility and disposability that our unity haven't talked about both in. Black people need to recognize blackness as enough, and two, go off to the